So they may say on this Thursday, August 20th, hope you're doing well today. Let's jump into today's announcements. I'm not sure why I said turn this in. Actually, it's not due until tomorrow. Yesterday, Macy, I gave you notes and homework to do, and I told you you could finish all that today and turn it in by tomorrow. So, sometime today, make sure you finish yesterday's notes, yesterday's homework, and then also take a quiz today, okay? So, I've given you 2 days to take notes, work on homework, and take a quiz, okay? Now, remember, like I just said, if you haven't completed yesterday's notes and homework, you will want to do that before you take the quiz, since that material is on the quiz, okay? Macy, let's go over your quiz. Here it is. I mean, convert these the long way. Convert these to degrees, minutes, and seconds for at least one of them, Macy. Do it the long way, so you must show your work on one of these. In the other one, you can use your calculator. Here, convert these to decimals. One of them you can use your calculator, and one of them do it the long way, so be sure and show your work. And then 5 and 6, write these in radians. This little symbol right here is supposed to be a pi symbol. It's not, and I'm sorry, but one of your answers need to be in terms of pi, and the other answer can be in decimals. And then convert these two to degrees right here. And that symbol, once again, Macy, does not look like a pi, but it is supposed to be pi. Okay, that's the best I could come up with back in